There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational. Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. And we have power.
Thank you.
Give Professor Worth some credit for the brains for him.
Are you all right?
I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
Safely.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the unsafe
would have. Maybe there's a way up and over. Worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
for. Why don't you go down and hold that door open? You see that crate up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate. It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
We're through having fun. It's time to get back to business. Brilliant.